These two helicopters showing how to drop soldiers into an active battlefield. Luckily, the shooting is not real, and this was a practice.